Dahaka. It has found me here.
Learned to find me in the past. I don't have time for this. Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock. No, no, no! We'll be right back. the Empress die. She never created the sands. There should be no Dahaka. And yet it still pursues me. What has gone wrong?
I am the architect of my own destruction. Take me. You won't get another.
Just try and catch me.
Tell me I'm not too late.
All is happening as before.
No, I must not let him pass.
I'm sorry.
The mask, it's loose.
The sands are here in the present, not in the hourglass!
Huh? It is the sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself, I have eliminated the sands of time. What? What do you want? The amulet. The last relic of the sands of time. Can it be? I have changed my fate.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
no!
thing?
No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass.
Kailina, who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death.
This is all your fault!
Could this be? This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.
that is yours is rightfully mine.